and get the DJ now and get no food. You see me? For sure your police them fuck up, you see?
Two major topic. The teacher Vibes Cartel not get him food today. No visit just because the police them stop Sika Rhymes for no reason at all, for some dumb reason. And Sika Rhymes this popcorn and busy signal, yo. On a stay tuned, subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified, smash the like button.
Morning, people. Again, I have a video show today, Zane, 12 o'clock. And right now, I'm on my way. I go visit Vibes Cartel for drop off food, because today is food day. You see me? And reaching a Spanish town, me and three other and my colleagues, them apart. You see me? And police them pull you over, we make them search up the car, they don't find nothing. You understand what I say? Man say I'm going to take with the man them. And all of them suck me for process them. See? Alright. I don't have a problem with that. But at the end of the day, yo, my processing my system already. So I tell myself if I don't come with them, they make me take with my vehicle. You understand what I say? So I guess the video should fuck up. And I guess the DJ now I get no food. You see me? For sure your police them fuck up, you see it? And then they'll be right behind me.
So them pull the man over, take out him friend them, say them and take them in for process, see if them belong in the country, check out if them wanted, and all of that. Nothing wrong with that. The main reason is, them now let go Sika Rhymes, for him go deal with the main business, where him for deal with. Because on a one or two time police, I pull over Sika Rhymes and I check him out and process him, and all of that. Them process him already, them deal with everything but him already. Why them want to process him again? Why them want to check him out again and go through all of the procedure there again when them do it already? Them bring him to the station, realize him done, do everything already, but yet still, them still no want to let him go. Them still want to do it over again. Why the system so corrupt? Well, me have it a different way. Well, everybody point of view goodly different, but my point of view different. Me, I blame it upon the system, because them must know say a Sika Rhymes that and a him always a visit Vibes Cartel, and they must know say today a visiting there. So that is the main reason why them never want let him go. True, them know say today a visiting there Vibes Cartel for get him food today and all of that. So them say, hey, watch what go on. That boy then I get no food today. Yeah, and that me have it as it obvious. Why it obvious? Because Sika Rhymes don't tell you no already. Sika Rhymes don't tell you no say, yo, the police them don't know him and don't process him in the system already, so why them want to do it over again? So that are the main reason them pull over Sika Rhymes for no reason at all, as we Sika Rhymes say. No reason at all, na dede. Them just want to bring him to the station again, check out the car if everything up and running with it, check out him himself again, and all of that. So me have it as the system corrupt. The police them goodly realize, yo, a Sika Rhymes that, and them goodly check up and say, but wait, no him always a visit Vibes Cartel and check up again and say, yo, but wait, no today a visiting there. Then them just style for Vibes Cartel from getting him food today, because them realize, yo, a visit Sika Rhymes a go visit Vibes Cartel. But Gaza fans, uno no worry, even though Vibes Cartel no get visit today, remember say a Vibes Cartel that him still a get food in there, him still a have things for eat in there. This system corrupt. That's my point of view. Leave your honest opinions in the comment section below. Go kick off the next topic quick and fast. Sika Rhymes this popcorn and busy signal. Yo, this major.
Boy say them bad and so unruly and all low, me can't hear no corner pop. Wish inform me here call the cops. Me go full him up a bullet in ball it out.
Sika Rhymes, so deadly, popcorn this. So the people them ask and I say, but wait, Sika Rhymes na Gaza man, na Gaza him say, and popcorn is a Gaza man too, even though a unruly him thing there. So oh, Sika Rhymes fear this popcorn. Yo, me have it for say, this is an unsolved puzzle, an unsolved riddle. A Vybz Kartel alone can solve this. A Vybz Kartel alone, R Sicka Rhymes can tell we how a Popcorn really do. Even though Vybz Kartel and Popcorn good right now, Popcorn still do something. Popcorn still violate Vybz Kartel. Him violate the Gaza. Because Sicka Rhymes wouldn't have this him. R Sicka Rhymes and Popcorn they know something from long time. Sicka Rhymes and Popcorn thing different. So one out of the two. Either Sicka Rhymes and Popcorn thing different. Them have a feud we are going from long time. R Popcorn violate the Gaza. So Sicka Rhymes a techie man wicked. Vybz Kartel maybe forgive him, you know, but it look like say Sicka Rhymes now find it no time in I'm art for forgive Popcorn. So viewers, subscribers, I want out of the two. And it no look like say Vybz Kartel business but what Sicka Rhymes and Popcorn have, or if a violate Popcorn violate the Gaza and Sicka Rhymes are the same, Vybz Kartel no business about that. Viewers, subscribers, leave your honest opinions in the comment section below. Subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified, smash the like button, follow me on IG if you haven't, at Just Vybz TV. I'm out. We'll be right back.